So we talked about the foundational movement of the body weight squat. I know that some people, when they do that, they have a lot of pressure going down their knees, even if they're trying to put their weights in their heels. A really good tool to use is a Pilates ball. So here, it really helps you bring your weight to the back of your heel. So put it right below here in your back. Again, the same stance with the front legs, toes pointing out just slightly, and then just go down, breathe in. So the ball comes up to the back of your shoulders. Breathe out. Again, squeeze your glutes. Breathe in, breathe out. So this way, you can even lift your toes so you can feel the weight really go into your back. You're using your back leg muscles, your hamstrings, your glutes for this movement, because these are really large muscles. They really help, as those muscles are built, those muscles actually help you metabolize your fat. You'll get stronger in general, and also help your posture. So then, go ahead and do 20 of these. Pelvis, neutral spine, look straight ahead. Ball should be rolling right straight down your spine.